Let's discuss this question. I power minus 39. Express it in the form a plus ib. So how do we express this I power minus 39? So first, we have to write it in the form I power 39 in the denominator, right? Minus 39 simply means minus 39 in the power can be expressed in this form I power 39 and 39. This will come in the denominator, yes? Okay. And how do we simplify this further? We know that I square equals minus 1. Okay. Since I square equals minus 1, we can write it as further, we can express it as I square power 19, which gives me 38, I power 38, and there's one more I remaining, so overall power becomes 39 now, right? So 39 can be split as 38 plus 1, and 38 can further be written as I square power 19. Yes, we can express it as this, and I square is minus 1, minus 1 power 19, minus 1 power odd number. What will that be? That will be simply a minus. So this gives me 1 upon minus I. But then, is it in the form of a plus ib? Can we write it in the form a plus ib? No. For that, we need to bring this I to the top. And how do we do that? The next step. Can you please observe, since I square equal to minus 1, this 1 can be further written as, minus I square. And there's a minus I at the bottom, yes, denominator, yes. On observing this, what you'll be getting, this minus will get cancelled, I square upon I will be simply equal to and this is the final answer. But then expressing it in the form a plus ib is something which we are supposed to do. This particular complex number does not have any real part. The real part becomes 0 plus I times 1. That's what you have. And this is the final a plus ib form that we were looking for. I hope that's all. Yes, that is all in this question.